Hi guys, welcome back to the automation point. So in this tutorial, we will see how to perform drag and drop action in Selenium WebDriver. Okay. Open this code. So in this code, guys, just to save the time, I have created one Java class, and inside the Java class, inside the main method, what we have done, we have initialized the Chrome browser. Okay, and then we are launching this Selenium, this application URL. So let's go on this application and see the complete scenario. So here, if we will go there, okay. So here you can see that we have one draggable element. So this element is draggable. So let's drag and drop. So this action we are performing here, this through the mouse control. Now this mouse control drag and drop action we want to achieve through the Selenium. Okay, so to perform this drag and drop action, what we will do take in the Selenium, we will take this element, this draggable element will be taken as a source element, and this dropped element will is taken as the target elements. So what we will do here, we will take the two wave elements. So let's see the locator of these two wave element. So to take the locator, we inspect the DOM, okay, and go here on this element, okay, inside the Chrome path. Oh, now guys, you can see here inside we got this X path. But one more thing, what we are seeing here, this element is inside the iframe. Okay, so to enter, as we have seen in the iframe, how to handle the iframe tutorial, if we want to interact with the any element that is inside the iframe, first what we need to do, first we need to switch inside iframe. So see that, take the iframe as a wave element. So here it is the iframe. So let's locate on this iframe. After that, what we are getting here? Here we are getting the iframe locator also. Let's copy it and first switch, write the code to switch inside this iframe. Switch the iframe driver dot what? Switch to driver dot switch to command we use, and what we pass dot what? Frame. Okay. And we are going to take this frame as an element. So now pass this wave element. To take the wave element, again we will take driver dot find element by dot xpath and pass this complete xpath here. Okay. So this way, what will level up Selenium control will switch inside the this iframe. Now we can interact with any elements which is lying inside this iframe. So next steps, what will be, write down the this, take this as a source and this element wave element as this as a target wave element. So let's over on this one. So here it's xpath is relative xpath is coming as a div at the rate id draw wavel. So copy it and again let's come here and what we will do. Web element source equal to again driver dot find element, driver dot find element by dot xpath and pass this xpath here as a string. This is the source element we have taken, import the jar. Okay. And now this is next, this element is draggable. So we have to drag and drop this element on the target element. So now just take the locator of the target element. So here, if we are going on this target element, what we are getting, drag droppable. So this is the different xpath. Go again and write on another wave element. Wave element. Okay. target equal to what, driver dot find element by dot xpath, pass this xpath of the target element as a string and terminate. So this is a source element and target element. Now what we have to do, we have to perform the actions to drag this element on, to drag this element on this web element on this target elements. So to perform this drag action, as again we will visit and we will initialize the actions class, because in the action class all this mouse actions and keyboard action we can simulate using the action class. So go here in the actions ACT but equal to new actions and again pass this driver as a argument of this action constructor. Okay, this space should not here and terminate this one. Now we have the action class reference variable. We can use that action class reference variable. So go in the ACT dot what, drag and drop. So see the drag and drop, this is the drag and drop, and you can see the drag and drop is having the source and target, means it's saying that wherever you, whatever element you element you want to drag and drop on the elements, take it as a source and target. So already we have taken this element here as source, so just take and pass it here and source, and next will be the target, and next that dot whatever perform action perform. Okay, and let's run this piece of the code, guys. It should perform the drag and drop element actions on this element. So let's run it. Yeah, you can say it has taken this element and dropped here. So this is what, how we will perform the drag and drop operations, drag and drop action in Selenium WebDriver, guys. So thank you, guys. Thanks, guys. Subscribe to Automation Point channel to keep getting automation.